I'd battled suicidal thoughts for quite some time, they were overwhelming and overbearing by that point, and I felt I really had no choice. And I walked up from the rocks where my office building was in Sydney up to the Harbour Bridge, and I climbed the fence and tightrope walked the outside railing for about 350 metres to the middle of the bridge. I'd sat down on the railing by that point because I couldn't go any further than the bridge pylon. I was kind of saying my goodbyes. I probably had a couple of seconds left, and I was surrounded by sirens. I tried to convince them I was there to watch the sunrise at first. Thankfully, there was a police officer there, and by the name of Aaron Trevitt, who I'm now, you know, good friends with, and he was not a police officer to me in that moment. He was just a bloke that was trying to help me get through what I was going through, and his words of encouragement and his empathy and lack of judgment for me being in that position, knowing what I was there to do, through about a 15-minute conversation, he was able to spark a bit of hope in me to live, and I decided not to jump.